Land, buildings, infrastructure. How does your organization realize more value from these assets? And how do you determine the best course of action for asset maintenance, optimization, and financial performance? The first question you need to ask yourself is, are you managing your assets or are your assets managing you? Most asset owners and operators have an asset management program in place. But are they reacting to asset condition degradation or proactively managing the operations and maintenance activities across the entire asset lifecycle? If you're reacting, your assets are managing you. So, where do you start? With an asset inventory and health check. Asset owners and operators have access to a variety of inventory, such as paper documents, digital drawings, BIM models, or basic GIS layers. The health of that content is what drives its value in an asset management system. It's not until all asset data is a nearly 100% accurate digital representation that it can then serve as a background for true asset optimization. We refer to this as bridging the digital and physical asset. Maintaining the accuracy of the asset inventory is vital. It's important to adopt a process complete with regular updates to the digital assets to ensure they stay synchronized with their real-world counterparts. The bridge between the digital and physical assets can occur using physical inspection, mobile field data collection with asset sensors and robotics, or with mixed reality and virtual reality technology. What's the right platform? Typically, building assets relate to human scale, while land or infrastructure assets relate to geographic scale. Depending on asset type, different software tools and platforms are then used to monitor asset management and performance. Pennoni's Technology Solutions team recommends and implements solutions and tools by combining our strategic partnerships with innovative technology to find the best platform for your assets. So, how do you measure the success of an asset management program? The goal of any asset management program is to optimize the lifecycle performance of a physical asset. A dynamic system is a valuable analytical tool which can be used to measure the total performance of a portfolio in a variety of dimensions, including sustainability and energy optimization, resilience planning for disaster recovery, and asset reliability, optimization, and performance. With our strategic partnerships, Pennoni assists asset owners and operators to develop a comprehensive asset management strategy.